So to recognize the church as God's gift, that the church is first God's action before it's any of our actions. It's the work of Christ and the Spirit living with us. And that has implications for how we are. It's not God fitting into our structures, but we being transformed by responding to the life that we have from God. And part of that is this willingness to be a self-critical community.